Tribeca took off early, no problem, bro.
Thanksgiving was not a big deal in my family anyway.
Alright, Susan?
Okay.
The night that happened last night.
Yeah.
Alone?
Sorry.
Alone?
You go.
Alone?
Yeah, I was with my child about the time.
I wanted to replace the shit with shit you asked in the house, bro.
Honestly?
Yeah, that's how you want to play it.
You drove me insane, grabbing the sign all day, all night, click, 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 mouse, mouse, bread, bread. Barely get myself back to my shoulder.
So it means you're pretty angry?
Should have been.
Angry enough to go downstairs and hit him in the head with your blonde history.
Definitely, man, you see this guy gets it. You think I killed Ellsworth with my strong ball? He doesn't have any idea how much it knows a strong ball cost.
Yeah.
How much?
All.
And what year the top eight for the biggest game?
Strong ball was made.
It was 1961, played in Nebraska, it was a mature 605.
$3,684.45.
That's a good production, sir. Do you also know to be ridiculous for me to risk damage if anybody getting Ellsworth in the head for that graphic design concern? Who's down here? I mean, he's the portal to our work, that's Joseph's been called on.
I don't think they have anything to do with it.
With your guys' story, thanks, man.
So we've got a murder without murder.
One more, say within 5 days.
See you Monday.